Can you talk a little bit about what that camaraderie was like on set, what your experience was like with the rest of the cast on Halloween?
Oh, man, cast, crew, everything. All of us had a Halloween story. Every one of us has been affected on some level by Halloween. Christopher Nelson, who I spend an hour to an hour and a half every morning in makeup with, you know, he created the mask and all the other beautiful prosthetics. He said to me several times, dude, this is the reason why I make films. This film is the reason why I do what I do. Not only the original did it inspire him, like it inspired me and so many others, the film that we worked on, the version we were working on, it was a family. We were all loving being there. We were all appreciating being there. Nobody was grumpy because we were spending 16-hour days and getting no sleep. It was brutal, and it was cold, and then the summer it was brutal, and it was hot. And for me, I've been blessed to do some really amazing things in my career and have some really amazing times. For me, it was the most joyful and fulfilling experience of my professional career. And I'm still in contact with many of them, people, including Nick Castle, and I are in constant contact. He's just a wonderful friend now. I think it was because we all wanted to be there. It wasn't a job. It was an expression of a passion we all shared.